My name's crew manager Doherty. I'm based at Wythenshawe Fire Station. Today we've been down to Wythenshawe Hall. As you can see behind me, the hall had a major fire about 12 to 18 months ago, so it's under renovation.
Hi, my name's Libby Edwards. I'm one of the friends of Wythenshawe Hall, and we help to run open days and events in the hall, which obviously at the moment since the fire we can't do. The fire obviously had a massive impact on the Friends of the Hall. We initially found out a few hours after the fire started that the building that we absolutely adore was at risk. The fire service did an amazing job and really pulled out all the stops and looked out the building for us. They did the minimum of water damage while making sure that they kept the building as a whole safe and as intact as possible.
But whilst it's under renovation, the site can be used because it's got substantial scaffolding around the building. So today we did an exercise, a rope access with a live casualty, a volunteer from the construction company.
Hiya, I am Jo Hart and I work for G4S Security. I was doing a practice rescue while they hoisted me up and used the harnesses off the scaffolding.
We used a 6-to-1 system on the top of the scaffolding, which enabled me to lower down to the casualty who was injured and then raised both of us back up to the secure platform on the top.
Fantastic, felt very secure, felt very safe in his hands.
Wythenshawe Hall, it's vitally important to the Wythenshawe community. I think it was 1500 possibly, don't quote me on that, when it was built, but it's a massive tourist aspect for the community.
It was built in 1500s. And then there's obviously, it's a historical site because there's been a civil war battle here and various other activities.
The oldest section of the hall was built, we think, just before to 1540. Initially we thought 1540, but having done research on a decorative wall in the withdrawing room, we now think it was possibly 1538 or 39 that it was built.
Being from the local community as a youngster as well, I spent many a time around here, so hopefully sooner rather than later they can get it renovated and back open again.
While the hall's closed, while the restoration work's ongoing, the Friends of the Hall are trying to do outreach into the local communities. We do talks and presentations. Hopefully we're going to be able to do open days in other places in the local area that have some sort of relevance to the Tatton family and the links to the hall. So if you go onto wythenshawehall.com website, there'll be information on what we're up to. Will be posted on there, and also follow us on our Facebook page and on Twitter at Wythenshawe Hall.